So I would like to invite the first panel member, come moderator for today, Renuka Bodla. Like I told, she is an entrepreneur, investor, parent, and you know, she's closely involved with a lot of startups as well. So she's going to, you know, handle the panel for today. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Bhavan. Hello everyone. How are you doing? Great. Is there anyone out of out of Hyderabad, traveling away from some other place? Great. I think, sir, you have achieved half your success already. It just shows the passion you have. Okay, great. Are you guys looking forward for the finale as well? That's planned to happen next week. Great. And I really want to first of all appreciate the parents, because the first step has to begin there. And with, I think all the parents, a huge round of applause to yourself. Kids learn just by observing, you know, the parents. So if you want to teach something, I think you have to just do it. I think that's the best way to do it. And before we dive into the panel discussion, which is going to focus more on how we have to adapt to the changing trends that is going to happen, you know, maybe in the near future, I also want to highlight that, you know, every era, maybe every generation, we see, you know, a revolution with respect to technology or with respect to information, etc. Like if you look decades back, we saw the Industrial Revolution, where there was a lot of innovation happened, where it dispensed a lot of jobs which required manpower, right? A lot of automation which happened, where you had mechanical innovation which replaced a lot of human power related roles or jobs. And we saw maybe computer age, where there was a lot of replacement of the roles where it required a lot of brain power or computation, etc. And who can forget the internet, where it disrupted the way I think the world has shrunk, where you can connect across the globe. And you can, the information sharing has happened like instant, it's instant. And no one really imagined, how the impact of smartphones will be, handhelds will be. And what we see right now coming up is on the robotics, all the, artificial intelligence, and then, how it's going to replace what it is required for, a human to do with his intelligence. But you know, if you're smart enough, there are various levels of intelligences, need not be just your IQ. So that is something I think we need to understand, how to still become relevant even if the robotics are taking over, right? So in this changing trend, we want to first, understand that we will not be able to adapt to this change until unless the parents, the students themselves, the school, and maybe, yeah, definitely the government, all the, are supported, because there should be willingness from everybody. There should be willingness from the schools to, kind of adapt to the changing trends, and then accordingly, form the curriculum, and also, the policy making and, adaption or the support from the government. And we are going to discuss some of these topics, and we have, a great panel here. With a lot of expertise and also, working in various areas related to this space on creativity, innovation and entrepreneurship, etc. So I'll just, start off, with a few of the questions, and later we'll take some of the questions from all the parents and maybe, the faculty as well. Okay, sounds good? Great.